अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। के स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट रिव्यू एक्सरसाइज। एज इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.4। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट रिव्यू एक्सरसाइज। इन रिव्यू एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2 एंड 3। दीज आर इंक्लूडेड इन योर प्लानर्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। व्हाट इज मेंट बाय द स्क्वायर ऑफ अ नंबर? As we have discussed when we start this chapter, the what is meant by square? The square means the multiplying by itself. Its definition is on page number 60. Here is page number 60. The product of a number with itself is called its square. It is the answer of part 1. Now, define a perfect square. It is also being discussed in the page number 60. A natural number is called a perfect square if it is the square of any natural number. It means there are many, all the numbers are natural numbers, but only some of the numbers are perfect square, because the reason is that they are the square of any natural number, means they are multiplying the product of a same numbers. Okay, so the definition of perfect square is a natural number is called a perfect square if it is a square of any natural number. Okay, this is the answer of second question. Question number 3. Which smallest number can be subtracted from 50 to get a perfect square? To get a perfect square, we know that there are two methods to find the square root. And when we have to subtract a number, we will use division method. So, use division method and find the square root of 50. 7 7s are 49. Answer will be 1. 1 must be subtracted to get a perfect square because it is not been completely solved. So 1 must be subtracted to get a perfect square. Name any two methods to finding the square root of large natural numbers. To find the square root of natural numbers, as we have discussed in this chapter, that there are two methods to find the square root. These are prime factorization method and division method. You have can written it with proper presentation. Okay, these are two methods, which are prime factorization and division. Now let's start question number 2. In question number 2, there are some blanks for us. 4, 9, 16, 25 and so on. These numbers are called, what are these numbers called? These numbers are called perfect square. As they are, these are natural numbers, but they are given by some the sorry by multiplying the two same numbers, perfect square. So these numbers are called perfect square. If x is equal to y square, then y is called, here is a square, and here in the second statement there is no square. So if we have to cut the square, what will we apply? We will apply square root. So y is the, it means x is equal to y square, then if it is only y, then y is the square root of x. Okay, number 3, while finding the square root by division method, the digits are paired from dash. In the division method, it is simple division. Okay, there is no discuss that the number are in decimal form. So it is simple division it is a simple number. So in division method we will pair from right to left. Number 4, the number whose square root is non-terminating and non-recurring decimal is called a dash number. There are two kinds of numbers, which are rational numbers and irrational numbers. Rational number includes integers and natural numbers and so on. All the numbers are called rational numbers, which can be written in the form of p over q, and the numbers that are not in the written in the p over q form, that are called irrational numbers. And all the irrational numbers have no square, proper square root. Okay, there are the square root of these numbers are non-terminating and non-recurring. So the number whose square root are non-terminating and non-recurring decimal is called a irrational number. The definition of irrational number has been discussed in chapter number 3, I think. नंबर फाइव, देर इज़ अ स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ अ फ्रैक्शन विच इज़ 121/144 एंड इफ वी कैन सेपरेट दीज नंबर्स द आंसर विल बी सेम. सो 121 इज इन न्यूमिनेटर, सो द डिनोमिनेटर वैल्यू इज अंडर रूट ऑफ 144. ओके, द आंसर विल बी सेम. सिमिलरली देर आर नंबर्स इन अ फ्रैक्शन बट द रूट इज इन सेपरेट फॉर्म, सो वी कैन कंबाइन दीज नंबर्स, द आंसर विल बी सेम 169/100. Similarly, let's start question number 3, which is about take the correct answer MCQ start questions. So, which of the following is not a perfect square? If we add these numbers 16 plus 9, which is equal to 25, and 25 is a perfect square. Okay, so it is not the correct answer. 25 plus 9 is equal to 34. So 34 is not a perfect square. It is the answer. Let's have any other option. 16 divided by 9 means this form, and 16 has a perfect is a perfect square, and 9 is also a perfect square. So it is not a correct answer. 25 minus 9, it is equal to 16, and 16 is also a perfect square. So the correct answer is B. If the perimeter of a square-shaped area is square-shaped garden is 40 meter, then the area is to find its area. Firstly, we will find the length of the square-shaped garden. As we know that the perimeter of a square-shaped form is given by 4L. 4L is equal to 40 meters. So, L is equal to 40 divided by 4 meter, which is L is equal to 10 meter. And now, to find the area, L multiplied by L, 10 multiplied by 10, which is equal to 100 meter square. Number 3, 2 into 1 by 4. It's a mixed number form. So, firstly, we will convert into fraction. Improper fraction, 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 9. It is 9 by 4, and the square root of 9 by 4 is 3 by 2. After converting into decimal, we will get 1.5. So, the correct answer is 1.5. Okay, students, question number 4, 5, and 6 are not included in your syllabus, planners. So, we'll do only these three questions. I hope you can do it. Also, you will learn the summary of this chapter. Okay, students, take care. Allah Hafiz.